Yeah. We're gonna add positive 3 to negative 7.
Okay, so a yellow tile is gonna represent positive, and a red tile is gonna represent negative.
So to represent positive 3, you need 3 yellow tiles.
Okay. Yeah.
And to represent negative 7, you need to add in
7. Negatives. Yeah. Okay. Okay, then when adding, you need to make pairs and balance it out.
Which is called zero pairs.
Is one positive tile and one negative tile. So that's 1, that's 2, and that's 3. Okay.
Leaving
so
you with
4 negative tiles, which is negative 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's how you add integers.